finally.
It's hard to win against these guys with this 18-year-old truck, let me tell you. But it's still hanging with them, so I'm glad to do it in front of our hometown.
You know, track's a little tacky, hiked up a couple times, but we pulled it off. Thanks to Summit Racing Equipment, Firestone Tires, I go on and on. Everybody, all of our sponsors, you know, help us out a bunch. You know, most of all the fans, thank you guys and all the guys back at the shop that worked their tails off behind the scene, and all these other knuckleheads out there that push me, drive harder and, you know, have fun. So see you next for freestyle.
Yeah, man, I thought I won the race. I'm not sure if I did or not, but I got the shaft, and I just turned a fine thread bolt into a coarse thread bolt. But we got it fixed. Steering's back together. Let's do freestyle.
Thank you. Taxi. He's got four big wheels, ain't using any of them. And then, upside down. But now, he's back on all fours. Brandon Mudd gonna fire it up, take it off the track, and we'll be on to our next competitor.
Thank you. monster trucks? TheMonsterBlog.com is your premier source for monster truck coverage, including video, photos, and much more. Find events in your area with our industry-wide events calendar. Like us at facebook.com/TheMonsterBlog for exclusive content. Subscribe to us at youtube.com/TheMonsterBlog to see TMB TV, the very best monster truck television anywhere. For all your monster truck information, TheMonsterBlog.com, where we know monster trucks.
Last night, so we might as well go big, so we went big and stuffed a lot of dirt in the back end. Broke the bed sides, body guy's not too happy.
was smooth and slow. Honestly, it really is. Keep it tight around the corner. This is a really small track. Really tacky dirt too, so you just really gotta get that fine balance of getting that thing around the corners, man. But you know what, hats off to everybody here. These guys are all racers, all good drivers, but you know what, we got freestyle coming up. I had to make it up for my fans. Wheelie contest was just, I was pretty disappointed in myself. I got mad in that thing. I was like, I need to take a freaking win, especially over Bigfoot. That was my favorite win.
Thank you.
go bigs last night against all these top trucks. Tried to do something. I tried to put it in reverse, but it wasn't going. So I just rode it out.
We were closing the show, we were having fun, got off to a rough start, had to back up a couple times, had to make up for it, so we ran her in the ground for the good people here in Saginaw.
It was an awesome night, pulled off the freestyle win, the overall win, needed the points, number one in the championship right now. I got to keep Bigfoot back there, this helped tonight. Man, I'm pumped up, the quad did it again, got some big air, had some fun.